Welcome to the Monday edition of Spotting Tampa International, 22nd of March. It may be spring, but still doesn't feel like it, although it's warming up a little bit here in Tampa Bay. Winds light out of the north, northern operations. Glad to have you on board. Fasten that seatbelt, get ready for some aviation action. United's 12-08 to Ord, ORD 737-900. Kicking things off here. Six-hour nonstop to SeaTac, Seattle International, cross-country. Over on one left. Spirit 750 EWR. Hold on to your pants there, buddy. What's your hurry, anyhow?
First, that's any contact departure.
Delta's 1400 to LaGuardia. Contact departure 1540 to ATL. World's busiest airport, Atlanta's Hartsfield-Dixon Maynard International Airport. Beach weather returns tomorrow.
5-1 left clip to pick up.
Well, no sooner than they send out a couple jets, United pulls over a couple more from the hangar. Keep filling up those slots.
Contact departure
2083, also to ATL. Gonna chase the Delta for 407 miles. Houston, we have a problem. Hey, if you haven't done so already, smash that subscribe button, like, share, hit the notification bell. Uploads daily. Blurry. Somebody opened up the Boeing factory early this morning, it feels like. I'm sure you've all seen on the news and social media, Florida's just busy. Keep disappearing. It'd be nice to have some sun finally after a couple days of gloom and doom.
So it's 10:58 after 1305 and way 1 left. Good luck, takeoff. Quick takeoff, 1 left, go 1058. Oh, 1846, have departure. See you later, okay, guys.
1068, you know it, you love it. The paparazzi special. TPA to LAX, Los Angeles, California. Game show hosts, wrestlers, wannabes, YouTubers, movie stars, all crammed into first class. They'll be shopping on Rodeo Drive in 4.5 hours. And over to Malibu for a quick lunch. Back to the Beverly Palms Hotel for a little late supper and cocktails. I think Hulk Hogan's on board today.
1068, contact departure. 1068,
United's 2416 to IAD. Hey, that's the minibus. A319, short stubby, but gets the job done. /720 on your AM dial. Spirit in the sky. 11:04. Another flight from Atlanta. We got to make Delta, Southwest, and Spirit. All those early morning arrivals from ATL. /735 on your AM dial. It's our buddy Orville. Orville in the Cardinal livery. 2500 Frontier. Surprise, surprise, surprise. Didn't even notice these guys down here. I don't know if they're wrapping them up or undoing them. Look at these. These look like Vietnam era jets. Wow, there's four of them. I think he just took the cover off the canopy. Yeah, looks like they're getting them ready. Oh, this is exciting. Well, I'm hoping we'll get to see these guys blast out of here. They've taken all the covers off. Look like they're prepping them. It'd be cool to listen to these guys. JetBlue 692. The sun was going to come out and it actually got cloudier. Uh-oh. Into the jets we go.
239, tip down, wind 3607, runway 19, left takeoff.
Still got that new airplane smell. Also doesn't show a destination. I should know this number by heart by now. They got the cockpits open. They're all prepped and ready to go. I bet these sons of guns are loud. Oldie but a goodie. Load them up. In we go. Strap them in, boys. Closer to going. Looks like the other pilots all have their helmets on. Yep. Oh yeah, putting his headset on. Gotta fire these babies up. just your everyday morning here at TPA. Conclude this Monday morning edition of Spotting Tampa International. Hey, thanks for joining me today. If you're new to the welcome. If you're new to the channel, welcome. Glad to have you on today's journey. Be sure to smash that subscribe button, like, share, and hit the notification bell so I upload daily. And as always, we'll see you again tomorrow on another edition of Spotting Tampa International. See ya.